AOH too.
Yeah.
I was in Montreal for the past 5 years. And then I moved back to Moncton January this year.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right on. Welcome home.
Thank you. This is way better than Montreal.
Yeah.
I have a very decent French accent, but I got shit on all the time out there.
Are you, like, fully fluent in French?
No.
Okay.
I took 10 years of a bilingual school from grades 1 to 10.
Okay, yeah.
And, or full immersion. And, yeah, that worked out great. I have all of the basis.
Yeah.
I understand French. I understand when other people are talking it. I understand language. If other people are speaking other languages, I understand Spanish. I understand a little bit of German. Like, I understand a little bit of all languages because I have both those languages under my belt. And I could speak it, it's just I sometimes lose the words before I say them.
Right.
So it's just finding the flowchart to get everything I want to say. It's just like a Mega Man flowchart. How do you say a sentence?
Yeah.
You gotta follow the lemons.
Sometimes one, sometimes two, sometimes three.
And then you mix up with the one again and you catch them on the hook.
Yep. Or you just hit the randy little one lemon when you're off stage and then something buffers out and they die.
That sucks.
That's the good stuff.
For Mega Man.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah.
When I just do a single lemon and I start to do a directional air dodge and just die, I'm like, it's too easy. Had to do it to him.
I play Mewtwo.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Sorry. Sakurai kind of did him dirty.
Yeah.
The little tail hurt box.
His weight is what bothers me.
Yeah, he's super light, right?
He's as light as Sephiroth. It's lighter than Sheik.
Except he's massive.
And in the Pokemon games, Mewtwo is heavier than Charizard.
Oh.
Yeah. That's making any sense. He's just a massive cat.
Yeah. So you think he'd be a lot better if he was heavy?
I think it would be better if he was heavier. He'd be more combo food because he's floaty.
Yeah.
And because his double jump is so weird.
Yeah.
But I think it would be better because he's, he would survive. Because right now, if somebody like Cloak gets a down tilt,
yeah.
So Mewtwo dies at 40% heel ledge.
Oh.
Down tilt to back air, sweet spot,
oh.
Gets a stock at 40%.
That's
a
rude.
Lot of characters can kill Mewtwo below 70%.
That's rude.
So the tail isn't the problem, it's his low weight. That's what I think is the worst part. If you die for two interactions, no matter who the opponent is.
Yeah.
So you just have to play better than your opponent. And then read everything they're gonna do.
Yep. Meanwhile, we got other characters that strong shit out for free.
Hi, Pyra.
Yeah.
Hi, Pyra.
Yeah.
I get to play against Aegis today. Sorry, tomorrow.
Fun times.
Love that for you. Thanks.
I was practicing at the Minnow yesterday, so I used the Palutena. That's a character who can do stuff for free, too.
I don't condone Palutena.
It's like, oh, I hit a neutral air. Oh, well, there you go.
We got Shucky in our area.
Yeah.
So, he's a Palu Midmin.
Yeah.
So if you want to have not fun, play against him.
Fair enough. I don't know if we're allowed to throw him try this, but I heard he's kind of a dickhead too.
I'm one of the only people in New Brunswick who talk to him.
Okay.
Because everybody else dislikes him.
Wow.
He tried to create a huge beef between Moncton and Halifax right before KOH, because he wanted to hype up the battles that are going to be coming to create some rivalry between the scenes.
Oh.
So the first thing he does is reach out to mention that he's going to be doing this, and everybody tells me so. I'm not sure if we have Mike yet.
Over here, for all the levels in Section 1, can we get Midnight to Joe against Reborn the Third and Sobe?
Oh, that's rough. That is rough for Reborn and Sobe.
The way to check. Our mics are on? Adam? Mics are on?
It's live. I'm not saying the mics are on because I can't hear.
Let's see.
Three,
if you picked it.
They didn't have it earlier today.
That's weird. Go back to Twitch and look at the exact same thing.
So it is working. I can hear my voice on the stream.